I welcome you all to this session. This session we are going to discuss one more problem under goodwill premium is bought in cash by new partners and retained in the business. So M and J are partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio of 3:2. They admit R as a new partner. The new profit sharing ratio between M, J, R will be 5:3:2. R brought in 25,000 for a share of premium for goodwill. Pass necessary journal entry for the treatment of goodwill. Goodwill is to be shared in between M and J equally. So this is a hint. So first let us try to understand what is the old ratio 3:2. They admitted R as a new partner. The new profit sharing ratio is 5:3:2. Okay, and R is bringing goodwill of rupees 25,000. This is the question that they have given. Okay, now what we are supposed to do is we need to calculate what is the sacrificing ratio. New ratio is already given in the problem. So what is the sacrificing ratio? Sacrificing ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. What is old ratio? 3/5 minus new ratio 5/10. Okay, so I'm going to multiply this with 2, so I'm getting 6/10 minus 5/10, which is 1/10. This is for M, and for J it is old ratio 2/5 minus new ratio 3/10. So I'm just going to multiply it with 2. So 4 minus 3 divided by 10, which is 1/10. Okay. So the sacrificing ratio is 1:1. Okay. So this is the sacrificing ratio. Now distribution of, hope you are able to see, distribution of R's share of goodwill. What is our share of goodwill? It is 25,000 into 1/2 for M. For J, 25,000 into 1/2, which is 12,500 and 12,500. Now here we have to write the journal entry. So what is the journal entry? Cash account debit to premium for goodwill account. Cash account debit, how much he is bringing in as goodwill? 25,000. So that's what I am writing it here. Hope you are able to see. This is being our brought in share of goodwill in cash. Goodwill brought by R in cash. Okay, next is premium for goodwill account debit to M's capital account to J's capital account. Okay, so this is 25,000, 12,500 and 12,500 being C's share of goodwill distributed in M and J's in their sacrificing ratio. Hope this is clear. So this is the end of the question. The next question that we are going to look into, is premium brought in kind. Okay, so premium brought in kind. X, Y are partners in a firm sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 3:2. On 1st April 2009, they admit Z as a new partner for 1/4 share of his profit. Z contributed following assets towards his capital and for his share of goodwill. So he has brought in some assets such as stock, debtors, land, plant and machinery. Okay, on the date of admission of Z, the goodwill of the firm was valued at rupees 6 lakhs. Okay, pass necessary journal entry in the books of the firm on Z's admission. Now this is the question. So before solving this question, I would like to go through the content, if what we have to do, the accounting treatment, what we have to do if premium is brought in kind. Here you can see, when premium is brought in kind, new or incoming partner may bring his share of premium for goodwill in the form of assets. In this situation, the assets brought in are debited individually with their values and premium for goodwill account is credited with his share of goodwill, and also new partner's capital account will with his capital. Therefore, premium for goodwill is transferred to the capital account of the sacrificing partner in their sacrificing ratio. So assets and all, you need to debit it to new partner's capital account to premium for goodwill account. So this is what you are supposed to do. Then for crediting sacrificing partner's capital account for goodwill, premium for goodwill to sacrificing partner's capital account. This is what we are supposed to do. So when I am doing this problem, it will be a little easy for you to understand. So first we will debit all the assets that are given. What are the assets given? Stock, premium, brought in kind. Let me cover this. So first journal entry, what we are supposed to write is the assets brought into stock. Stock 60,000. Debtors 80,000. Then land 1 lakh. Plant and machinery 40,000. So these are all to be debited. Two, how much is capital? Goodwill of the firm is 6 lakhs, that's it. So total Z is admitted for 1/4 share in the profits. So to the entry, I will finish it off. Z's capital account to premium for goodwill account. And then whatever is the premium, that premium amount should be distributed among the old partners in the sacrificing share. Okay, so I'm just leaving some gap and I'm going to do the working notes now. Only after doing working notes we'll be able to find out what is the Z's capital. Here, working note 1, Z's share of goodwill 6 lakhs into 1/4, which is 1,50,000. Okay, so 6 lakhs into 1/4, because he's admitted for 1/4 share of profits. So 1/4, 1,50,000. Now this 1,50,000 is to be distributed to X and Y. So distribution of Z's goodwill. So X share 1,50,000 in the sacrificing ratio. So what is the sacrificing ratio? If nothing is given, the sacrificing ratio will be the old ratio. I'll tell you, because old ratio minus the sacrificing share. Okay, so what is the old ratio will be the sacrificing ratio. So into 3/5, and for Y's it will be 150,000 into 2/5. That leads to 90,000 and 60,000. Okay, now we know what is the premium for goodwill. So what is the premium for goodwill? It is 150,000. So the total of this 180, 140, so 2 lakh 40, 2 lakh 80 minus 1 lakh 30, it will be 1 lakh 30,000. Okay, this is the balancing figure. Like, okay, so 1 lakh 30,000. Now this particular entry, we need to segregate the premium for goodwill. The second journal entry would be premium for goodwill account debit to X capital account to Y capital account. So 1 lakh 50,000, 90,000 and 60,000. So the narration for this will be, Z brought assets for his share of goodwill and capital. This will be the narration. So here goodwill distributed between X and Y in sacrificing ratio. So this will be the narration for this. Okay, so 30th problem is over. So the next type of problem is when premium is brought in by the new partner and is withdrawn by old partner fully or partly. So under that, I've just taken 32nd problem. So you can look into the problem. We'll read it. A, B are partners in a firm sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 3:2. They admitted C as a new partner for 3/7 share in profit, and the new profit sharing ratio will be 2:2:3. C brought rupees 2 lakhs for his capital and 1,50,000 as premium for goodwill. Half of their share of premium was withdrawn by A and B from the firm. Calculate sacrificing ratio and pass necessary journal entry for the above transactions in the books of the firm. So I'll just write down what are the key factors. Old ratio between A and B is 3:2. What is the new profit sharing ratio? 2:2:3. So C is getting admitted for a share of 3/7 in the profits. Okay. And C is bringing 2 lakhs towards capital and 1,50,000 towards goodwill. Half of the share of premium was withdrawn by A and B from the firm. Calculate sacrificing ratio and pass necessary journal entry for the above transactions in the books of the firm. So this is the question. So first let us calculate what is the sacrificing ratio. Sacrificing ratio is equal to the old ratio minus new ratio. What is the old ratio of A? It is 3/5. Old ratio of B, it is 2/5. New ratio is 2/7. New ratio is 2/7. You have multiply it with 7. Multiply it with 5. So you need to have the common denominator. So 21 minus 10 divided by 35. Similarly, multiply this with 7, multiply this with 5. So 14 minus 10 divided by 35. So you have 11/35 and 4/35. So this is the sacrificing ratio. So sacrificing ratio of A and B will be 11:4. So this is the sacrificing ratio. Now we have found what is the sacrificing ratio. Now we need to write what is the distribution of premium for goodwill. Distribution of premium for goodwill. A is goodwill 150,000. C is bringing in. Sacrificing share is 11/15 for A. B is goodwill 150,000 into 4/15. So it happens to be 110,000 and 40,000. So this is the share. Then amount of premium for goodwill withdrawn. So half of this goodwill withdrawn, half of this is withdrawn by A and B. What is half? It is 55,000 and 20,000. Now let us start doing the journal entry. Now first C is bringing in. So first journal entry would be debit what comes in. Cash account debit to C's capital account to premium for goodwill account. So it is C's capital account is 2 lakhs and premium for goodwill is 1,50,000. So it is 3,50,000. Okay, and premium for goodwill account to A's capital account to B's capital account. So it is 1,50,000. So A's capital account 1,10,000 and 40,000 for B's capital account. So this is the next premium distribution. Okay, next withdrawal of premium amount by A and B. So A's capital account debit, B's capital account debit to cash account. So it happens to be 55,000. Just now we calculated it. So half of the previous value. So 75,000. The narration, I will just dictate what is the narration. Just try to write it. For first entry, being cash brought by C towards capital and premium for goodwill. Okay, then the second entry, being premium for goodwill distributed. And for third entry, being half of the goodwill withdrawn by A and B. Okay, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you, class.